So let's just dance. Let's feel where we are. Gratitude for your body and your ability to be alive in this world and do something about the pain and make something happen. So let's just go through our music. Just dance it through today. Here we go. Sona Jobarte, which is from the Gambia in West Africa. All right, West Africa, then to America, Glory, which is the song that Heather brought to us. And it's Common, the actor, musician, brilliant guy called Common, together with John Legend. So let's just do this dance we got going on here. Glory.
No weapon formed against, yes, glorious destiny. Everyday women and
every day. People slide the family stone. Here we go. Heather's Dance. Box, two, then to the right with a 1, 2, 3, step, half, 1, 2, 3, step. All right, so we got a little bit of Wade in the Water, an old gospel tune. All righty then, now that was Wade in the Water, an old gospel tune. Coming up here is The Persuasions. I saw them when I was a teenager, great, an incredible acapella group, one of the best we ever had, The Persuasions. Here we go. Don't it make you wanna go home?
Everybody.
it's Stevie Wonder. So Genevieve, we're skipping that one and going right to Stevie Wonder, Black Man. Black Man. Let's do a little bit more gospel here. This is Eyes on the Prize. This is one of the leading songs of the Freedom Riders, Martin Luther King. The that the civil rights movement, this is one of the main songs, so it's Eyes on the Prize. Here we go.
Thank you.
That's the song. I mean, we've been dancing that for 10 years. We are family, and it's still really, really our song as world dance. All righty then, let's keep going on here. Let's go a little bit. Let's get back to Marvin Gaye, what's going on? Because that's kind of the theme of things around here right now. So let's take a little bit of Marvin Gaye. Springfield and what it's worth here. Cool it down a little bit.
Carry inside.
we're gonna do, if it's okay with y'all, and that is to get our blankets, and I'm not gonna go through a floor workout, but everybody grab your blankets, kick off your shoes, and do what you wanna do to focus and strengthen and meditate and stretch and do all the things your body wants you to do. We're gonna put on some songs we can just listen to and feel, and so thank you all for being together here today. We are blocked out entirely on social media World Hands today, but we felt we had to get together to feel what we gotta feel. And we are humans, and it's the way to do it, I think, to feel it together. So thanks for feeling this with us all. I hope that worked for you. So take off your shoes, grab your blanket or whatever, and we'll just listen to some tunes here. So yeah. So Genevieve, let's gotta listen to this one, everybody. This is Strange Fruit. For those who don't know the song, it's about lynchings in the South, and it was originally recorded by Billie Holiday, and it's a epic song that everybody in this country should know and do something about. But anyway, this is a little bit more modern version, but so just do whatever you need to do, and I hope you can hear this song. All of these songs and more from today's playlist are on our Spotify Black Lives Matter playlist that is there right now. So after class, you can listen to all these songs, and there's some more that we didn't have time for. So let's do, Genevieve, a little bit of Strange Fruit. Kele Mandi. This is from Rokia Traore, from Mali. And yeah, let's go there to Africa.
mama telela ne mama woyola ne mama telela Adina.